times in and out of hospital. It was quite difficult for me. Managed to find a way to play. You know, I did say to my mum that I want to stay here with you, but she's the type of person that wouldn't have that. She'd be so disappointed if I did. And I knew that that's the way she was. So I did my best that I could in the field. But then when it came time to stop, you know, I had to stop. To get me at Tottenham, I was down to her. To make a national team, down to her. Pretty much everything really about it is down to her. And without her support, I definitely wouldn't be playing football. Born in London, Wembley. It was good because when I first went to Derby, my first year, we played in the Championship playoff final against QPR. Unfortunately, we lost that game, but that was at Wembley Stadium. That was my first time playing at Wembley Stadium. My mum is from Wembley. When she was younger, she used to be in her room and she could hear the games going on, because she lives that close to Wembley Stadium, she did. So it's kind of a good thing for her to see me play there.
Yeah.
She came there and saw the stadium, and that was lovely. I did tell her when I was younger that one day I would play there and you'd be able to watch me, and so thankfully it did happen.